My name is Nadeem Malik. I'm a country manager at Microsoft. I think my youth learning message is always that believe in yourself and achieve what you want to be, achieve. There's nothing that's stopping you. And don't let anything which is there to think that they are stopping you. And believe in yourself and you will do the best. And I can just share a couple of things. And I think one of the stories is when I thought about that I should be starting a company. And at that time, I'm talking about 1998, the Y2K bug was a big buzz. And everybody think, you know, the year 2000 bug, anybody can solve this. You can have a solution and then you can really solve the problem. But I was sitting with one of the company and we were discussing that and how we can go through their project. And they refused to give it to us for one very simple reason. You are a Pakistani company. We cannot hand over the data to you. That's a security reason. And I asked a very simple question. Is that what you are saying it, or is that you perceive? I believe that, you know, that was the biggest misconception, the company, when I was in New York, talking to that company, the misconception. And they say, no, it's there. We all know that. And I asked them, give me the reason, otherwise they don't have it. But so they could not, they gave me a lot of reason, which of course I don't want to repeat here. I invited them to Pakistan. I said, okay, I'll bear your ticket and I'll bear your expenses. I want you to spend 24 hours in Pakistan. And after that 24 hours, you can always say no. Finally, I convinced them. I think that was risky for me as well. I was not sure coming out in Pakistan back in 98. I think the situation was not as great as Pakistan today. I took that risk. Believe me, they landed in Islamabad. And I took them through Pindi, even, you know, the busiest market in 24 hours. They went back and they signed. It just don't be, I mean, a lot of people said you're taking the risk. You're not only risking your existing business, I mean, future business, you're risking your existing business for the same company. What the same company come back say, okay, hey, we even, whatever the business we've been doing with you was wrong. And I think taking the risk, taking the business, having the confidence on yourself and having the confidence, what were you telling our customer? It was not the capacity or capability of achieving that task, but showing their misconception. And after that, I think we thrived out of it. I believe that risk taking and is also an important part in your business. Take a risk where you have a lot of confidence, but of course, to believe in yourself, and I think that's a way to, and do you in the best of the time is right now, and that is the time you need to move from here to this point onward. And success is a continuous journey. Success is not $1 million. Success is not a job of a CEO. Success is not driving a big car. Success is a continuous journey, and success is contributing to other people's success. If you're making them a successful, that's the only way I believe you are successful.